Hello, everybody. Welcome back. Today, we'll talk about one of the best fighters in Marvel Comics, a skillful master of Kung Fu, and just a good man. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Shang-Chi. The character made his debut in 1973's Special Marvel Edition No. 15. Writer Steve Englehart and artist Jim Starlin created Shang-Chi inspired by the Chinese-American character Kwai Chang Kane from the popular TV show Kung Fu. Due to the popularity of martial arts in the 1970s, the audience liked a new superhero. Thus, Shang-Chi appeared in the hands of Shang-Chi, Master of Kung Fu, surviving until 1983. Moreover, Stan Lee himself wanted to release a Shang-Chi movie in the 1980s. The Master of Kung Fu title was briefly revived several times as the one-shot issue Master of Kung Fu Bleeding Black and the Max miniseries Master of Kung Fu Hellfire Apocalypse. Besides, Shang-Chi was established as a part of the Marvel Universe. He had a lot of guest appearances in other titles, including Marvel Team-Up, Marvel Knights, and X-Men. Also, the Master of Kung Fu returned back to the Marvel Comics in 2010's Secret Avengers as a part of a team. The character got a power upgrade and gained new abilities. Plus, he was a core member of the new Agents of Atlas and the Avengers team before Secret Wars. According to Shang-Chi's comics biography, he is the son of sorcerer Zhang Zhu, also known as Fu Manchu, and an unnamed mother. He has a brother, six half-brothers, and two half-sisters. When Shang-Chi realized that his father was a crime lord, he decided to start fighting against his evil empire. Together with his father's arch-enemy Dennis Nayland Smith and British agency MI6, he was trying to defeat Zhang Zhu and his assassins. Shang-Chi also started improving his combat skills and made friends with Iron Fist, Jack of Hearts, and White Tiger. Later, he became a member of Marvel Knights, led by Daredevil, to defeat the Punisher. After the signing of the Superman Registration Act, he joined the Heroes for Hire, headed by Misty Knight and Colleen Wing. He teamed up with Tarantula and even developed romantic feelings for her. Unfortunately, Shang couldn't fall in love with Tarantula due to her violent nature. When he left the team, he decided to join Captain America and his Secret Avengers. During his adventures, he also worked with Black Widow, Spider-Woman, Wolverine, and Manifold. First of all, Shang-Chi is known for his combat skills. He is considered one of the greatest fighters on Earth. He is the master of Kung Fu, and according to Black Panther's words, he is stronger than Danny Rand, aka Iron Fist. Hours of meditation, concentration, and the mastery of Qi allow the character to surpass his physical limitations. He can dodge almost any attack, catch the bullets, and deflect gunshots using his bracers. Besides, Shang-Chi is a real expert in different hand weapons, including kali sticks, nunchaku, shuriken, swords, and staves. When he joined the Avengers, Tony Stark provided Shang with special repulsor-powered nunchaku and high-tech bracelets. The interesting fact is that Shang-Chi trained such famous superheroes as Captain America and Wolverine. The character also gained some extraordinary skills during his adventures. For example, Shang could use Spider-Man powers after being infected by the spider virus during the events of Spider Island. He was also able to create duplicates of himself in the Avengers World storyline. Besides, thanks to Hank Pym's particles, Shang could change his size. Finally, the superhero learned 9 of the 10 techniques of the Ten Rings School during the Secret Wars. Shang used his knowledge to develop a new technique which could turn his enemies into stone. We'll be able to enjoy the cinematic version of this character on the 3rd of September 2021. Shang will be played by Simu Liu, and the first official trailer reveals that we'll see a young man who has to deal with the dark past he thought he left behind. Now, it looks like we'll see a story that differs from the comics' adventures. And what do you think about Shang-Chi and the upcoming movie? Are you looking forward to it? Please, don't forget to share your thoughts with us in the comments. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked this video, give us a like, comment, and subscribe for more Marvel updates.